就是餐飲業是在每日下午六時之後到第二朝的五點鐘呢是不准堂食，所以只能夠做外賣。
So I think based on what we have seen in the last 7 or 8 days about the reemergence of local cases and the spread and the diversity of these local cases, this is a time for tightening. So I will have to appeal to people that I understand, I fully understand they want to go to book fair, they want to go to a restaurant, they want to meet friends. But this is a time for us to put our act together in order to fight this latest reemergence of cases.
Thank you.